Do you remember all those problems your teachers gave you at school? Those annoying logic riddles? Like this classic. As I was going to St. Ives, I met a man with seven wives. The seven wives had seven sacks. The seven sacks had seven cats. The seven cats had seven kits. Kits, cats, sacks and wives. How many were going to St. Ives? Well, we use riddles to develop logic. Piaget suggested that it's not until around 7 to 11 years of age that children have developed logical thinking. Piaget named this stage the concrete operational stage. Earlier on, during the pre-operational period, children start to have mental representations that are quite vivid, but they struggle when there's two or more mental representations that conflict each other. As you can see, these are different types of conservation tasks. The one with the coins is conservation of number. The one with the clay is conservation of mass. Glass is conservation of liquid, and clay again, but for conservation of weight. So children will pass all the conservation tasks by the concrete operational stage. Basically, children develop these in sequence. Number is one of the easiest ones to grasp, and then weight is one of the hardest ones to grasp. It is not until children get to around 8 to 10 years of age that they grasp the concept of conservation of weight. Also, children start to have logical thinking because they can reverse certain events. They have the understanding of reversibility. In this example with the glasses, the conservation of liquid task, a child who has reached the concrete operational stage would say, hey, these are still the same, even though they look different. If you ask them why are they the same, the child might say something like, because it's the same when the water is poured back to the way it was. So the child can reverse what happened in order to make logical thought and reasoning. However, children's ability to think logically is still limited. They can only do this when they're faced with concrete information that they can perceive directly. In the conservation tasks, children can see the liquid in front of them. They can see the clay and they can see the crackers in front of them. They can perceive the objects directly. Children at the concrete operational stage can pass these tasks. In a different example requiring logical thinking, you can show children two lines. You tell them, this is line A, which is longer than line B. Line B is longer than line C. Then you ask them, which line is longest, A, B or C? Children who are at the concrete operation stage will say, line A is longer, or line A is longer than B, and thus is also longer than C. They can reason through these things, but only when they can actually see the lines. However, if you gave them a hypothetical situation, a verbal situation like, Beyonce is taller than Juanita, and Juanita is taller than Lucia, who is the tallest? Children get confused. They still don't understand it. They can't engage in logical thinking if the objects are not in front of them. That's why this stage is called the concrete operational stage. Children go through operations in their minds as if they can see the actual objects, but they can't do it for abstract situations.